Waiting for this to load up. I don't know what I'm playing on GTA. I might do some story first. They did get rid of the tracking system in Pokemon Go. Okay, that sucks. But I guess I'll do some stunts probably. Stunts and tricks update. I think that's what it. Oh yeah. Doesn't even say you're watching the live stream, but you commented. That's weird. It's your boy. It doesn't even say you're watching. Oh no, that's gonna suck. Is that a glitch? If it is, I'll delete the live stream and. Oh, okay, now it says you're watching. Okay. Should I delete my level 372 Raticate? It says you're watching now. It's my 11th best. Yeah, I'm gonna get rid of it. It's my second Raticate. It won't let me get rid of it. It's not favorited. I heard you can't delete your favorited ones, but it won't let me transfer any Pokemon. What the heck? Is that a thing in the new up? Ooh, someone killed the gym. Let's see if they're taking it over. It's a blue gym. Let's go. It's your boy. Do you have that glitch, Nate? Where it's like, you can't transfer your Pokemon because I did the update. It won't let me transfer my Pokemon though. Maybe it's because it's my only one. If I caught a Rattata, because I already have one. No, I have two Raticates, and two Raticates, and I tried to delete the lower level one. It's not going away. If that's not a thing, I'm gonna be so angry. I'm not gonna play it anymore because, you know, I can't get rid of Pokemon, so that means bag updates are gonna have to come in if I wanna play more of the game. That sucks. Really hope that's not the case.
You fool!
What's your highest Pokemon? It's a Pidgeot, like 592, I think. I'm not even looking at it. I think it is 592 though. I'm not able to get around more because, you know, I live in a neighborhood where you can't really walk around. There's only two Pokestops nearby. You hit 20 subs. That's cool. Cool,
message
dude.
For me. Get off your
Let's not
ass.
Cheat on this. You always have to cheat. I'll tell you when you have to cheat. But
no,
let's see if
I
we can do it without
with
cheating.
No, I don't care that I'm
I don't think you can.
It doesn't worry me a bit.
What's your level?
Easy.
14.
I'm not stressed
3
out
of 4.
Now go fuck
I'm almost level.
Are you okay?
15.
Yes, I'm okay. Just fuck you, all of you.
Okay.
I'm on a run.
I'm 50
upset.
Years old. I have a six pack. Can I just do this?
Okay. Hey, I played high school.
I don't have
football,
a job,
right, sweetheart. All
I just run.
QB.
Whatever. Just don't have a coronary. Let's go.
Whoa.
That's a good.
Okay, man, boobs, race you to the beach. I don't know who I'm more embarrassed for. You're not exactly dressed for cardio.
It's running. How much gear
I'm
do you
not
need?
Cheating. And I'm still getting faster. Okay, well, I guess.
Uncle.
You
yeah,
don't have to
if
cheat.
Your uncle was the same age as you, you mean? Although that would explain a lot.
Fuck you!
Why are you so angry?
I'm not angry!
Stop! She's so fast! I should have cheated. I really don't want her
Run
to beat
on the
me.
Road. Take that traffic head on!
Yeah, I could have guessed you were one of those.
That space is yours! Own it! Screw you, I'm running here!
Hey, that's my favorite car. No, 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 that was a mess up. That was a mess up. She goes so fast. She goes so.
How's that prostate holding up?
Cheater. 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 My finger.
You have such a joy for life.
Come on, come on, come on. I really want to beat this lady.
Okay,
I really
want to
beat her. Okay, I'm probably gonna beat her.
I thought
yeah,
I
I'm gonna beat her.
Issues,
all right, good.
But
good, 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 good,
you
good,
give
good,
me hope.
Good. Yes.
I
yes.
You.
My shrink's office is right near here if you want to work through some of that shit.
Yeah, because you're a walking advertisement.
It's so harder when you don't cheat. That's bad to say. Then I'm sorry. You have to cheat on this race if you want to get a good start. There.
Give me your bike.
I want your bike.
That one on me. I never got out of second gear. I already did it 10K today.
Yeah, whatever gets you through it. Oh, my chest. Fuck me.
Screw you! You're lucky I'm tapering for a try.
No, come on. I'll shoot you. Hey, there we go. Hey, that's pretty good. I have no attachments. Only attachments I have is like flashlights. It's because I needed them. Stun gun. Oh, she jumped. That's not how you're supposed to do it. Oh, I want your thing. No one's gonna be walking because I shot a shotgun. I feel lonely now. Oh, someone is walking. Who should I tase right now? Only one person watching my live stream.
Yeah, what's cracking? It's all good.
Hey, what's up, homie?
Come on! Kill me, I need something to talk to my shrink about.
Oh. Dang, how much did you drop, lady? $12. That's not worth it. I forgot I was playing as my girl character. I was thinking about selling her mansion that I bought her.
This motherfucker clean.
Ayy. And it's the onion Donley Envy what? I don't know what you mean. I gotta turn on auto saving because last time I didn't. Actually, no. It's the one and only Envy. Okay. See, it's weird when you don't do caps. Let's go to this kook. This crazy guy. Oh wait, no, that's not for me. That's for Trevor. Ooh, I know what mission this is. Oh my gosh, that was one of my favorite series for the Strangers and Freaks. It's for Trevor. And I won't spoil it. I'll do it. Ooh. Who's your favorite character on GTA? Mine was Michael at first, but I like Trevor now. Everybody's like, they kill off Trevor first. Or they... Like, if they could kill off Trevor, you know, they would kill him. But, you know, you can't kill the characters. I want to do a video talking about, like, the end, but people are going to be like, why didn't you say spoiler? Spoiler alert is probably in the title, is going to be in the title if I can talk about it. Might be a new series, me talking about the end and how I felt about it. Tell me if you guys would like to see that, because I'll do probably the first one I would do.
He's gonna kill me!
me a ride. I can't do it. I can't marry him.
All right, come on. I got you.
I'm not going anywhere on that thing.
No, you can. You can cuss. Just come on, get on. It's a bike. I'll come back. Maybe.
Oh my God, no.
Crap, I think she might get in trouble. I better hurry. Get out of the freaking car. Get out of the car. Get out of the car. Get out of the car. Come on, man. I'm about to pick up a pretty lady.
Come on, move.
Don't try to steal your car back. This isn't even a nice car. Dang, dude. Don't worry, ma'am. I'm coming. Come on. Why won't she get on a bike? Come on now. Come on now. Hop in.
Just get me out of here, please. I live in Vinewood Hills, Campbell Hill Drive. Oh God, thank you so much. I was starting to think nobody was going to stop. People see a girl screaming in a wedding dress and they assume crazy. He's the crazy one, not me. Talk about anger issues. No, I couldn't go through with it. I'm not ready. Ugh, just the thought of waking up next to that caveman every morning for the rest of my life. Ugh, it gives me hives. Why is it men turn into such douchebags? It's all flowers, and I respect you at the beginning. The next thing you know, they're taking a dump with the door open and yelling for a beer.
Ugh, that's true.
I just want to go home, pack up my things, and put this all behind me. You must think I'm so terrible.
I think that lady was...
Oh my God, no! I think that's him! He's coming after me!
What? Oh, snap!
Leave me alone! I'm done with you!
You're done where I say you're
of course,
done.
Something happens.
Get me
happens.
Away from him, please! I can't go back there!
No problem, I won't
he
kill
seems
him.
He seems like a real charm.
Are you getting the hint yet? I don't want to marry you!
Listen, man. I got you.
Everyone said you were a psycho host beast!
Shut up, dude. Treat her like crap, and this is what's gonna happen. So don't be jelly, home dog. Yo, if I had my T20, I would be zoom. We would be already in Vinewood Hills if I had my T20.
That dress makes you look fat.
It's over! There's nothing you can do about it!
Let's try to curb this guy out.
Every time we had sex, I wanted to vomit!
Ding!
If he doesn't kill me, you will!
I'm living hell!
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Get up there! Oh, you're gonna hop out now? You wanna fight? Do you wanna fight?
You, no one else will!
You wanna fight?
Nobody
listen,
embarrasses
homie.
Me in front of my boys!
Listen, home dog. We're gonna get in your car.
You're a little boy in a man's body with a little boy's dick!
Who the hell do you think you are?
I never want to see you or your mother again!
Oh.
You're crazier than he is!
You ain't too smart.
No. Whatever, I'm just gonna get on my crap, I didn't save. Whatever, I'll just redo that sometime and not kill the guy. I thought I was gonna punch him. I didn't realize I had a sniper out. Do right back. Alright. See you later. What should I do? What should I do? What should I do? I got a bounty on my head. Let me check how the recording's going. One was watching. No one's watching now. Alright, so that had 20 views. The last one did. The chicken nugget. I'm back. Just had to switch account. Rishis? That's your name now? That's your old name? Wait, who's that? Oh, it is Nate. It is Nate. I knew you were Chicken Nugget Boy, but still. Chicken Nugget King? Okay. Second channel. I'll check it out. I'll check it out. Let me go check it out. Chicken Nugget King. Come on, I won. Alright, let me check out your channel. Go to channel. Alright, let me subscribe. Alright, I subscribe. Alright. Seeing how delayed the live stream is. Dang, it's pretty delayed. It's pretty delayed. So you're hearing me 5 seconds. More like 20 seconds. Try to talk. That's super delayed. See, right now, I'm passing this house with a purple tree. And for you, like 20 seconds ago, I wasn't passing the house. Boom. Mind freaking blown, you know? Just. Stuff is weird, home dog. It's just like. It's mind blowing. I'm sorry. I do the. What is it called? The stutter. The humorous stutter. That's a thing. And I do it. I'm sorry. Hey, this is a garage for freaking Michael. I own it. Press the enter. I'm not playing with anybody, because... Everybody try hard sometimes. Yeah. Ooh. Let's put on 3 because that's a bowling ball. That's a big bowling ball. Alright. And I love bowling balls. Oh crap. World record. I don't care. Cause... Hey, Gorillaz! One of my favorite bands. Shup, shup, shup. Hey, it's pretty good. What's up, Landon? If I'm able to see your name on stream. So, how's life for you two? Summer's been okay. It just feels like a really long weekend. Okay, we gotta do our ceremony. Ceremony. And. Alright. Good, so I can see. It's been a long time. I haven't got to go anywhere, really. So, like, 2 baseball games. AAA baseball teams. Whoa, this track looks cool. Feel good. Whoa. Holy crap. Are those? Yup. Wow, what's on the bowling ball? This felt like a really short summer for me. Yeah, I haven't gone out of the state at all. I barely go down to state. But next year, we might go on a big trip. I don't know where. I really want to go to California, but that's expensive, so. We're living up like, yeah. See, I knew this was Lordy. Tennis courts. Yeah, this is called tennis courts. Like this. Oh crap! I'm dead. Oh, I survived. Taking French or Spanish? Nope. Well, I think I put Spanish maybe. I don't want to though. I might take it in high school or in 8th grade. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. That was a bad idea. Never do a spin. Ooh, I did it. I might take Spanish in 8th grade. I just didn't feel like it, because I just don't really want to do anything like that. I don't want to take band. I wouldn't like that. See, like, I have to admit, I sing when I'm by myself sometimes if I'm bored. And I also, like, sometimes I make a couple raps by myself when I'm bored. But I don't know. This is not my thing. Regular classes are fine. Oh, you got braces? Yo, if you can, send me a picture. We'll see what you look like with braces. Didn't we always, like, wonder what we would look like with braces? I forgot if we did or not. Well, yeah, I'm not gonna say the name of this high school, but I might not go to the school next to the middle school you were going to, Landon, the high school. I might not go to that. I don't really want to. You might move. How's your little brothers doing? And your big brother? Dang, dude. They're probably really big now, aren't they? Dang. Are him near Parker at the station. Still getting taller. Parker always fighting. Just always win. Whining. Yeah, Bennett's probably gonna be super tall when he grow up. When he, you know, fully is done growing. Crap, why do I always... Is this a song? Yes, I love this song. She's like not even singing in the song, but it just sounds really cool. Well, there is some chorus. I guess you can do a loop-de-loop. He's like 3 heads taller than me. You're short. Yeah, I'm probably still taller than you. I don't know how tall I am. I don't think 5'6". Maybe 5'6". Sitting. What? Excuse me? Hold up. I'm gonna take my time trying to learn where this location is. Yeah, you might guys, it's next to the prison. All right, help me guys, help me out. The prison on the other side, not with the windmills, all right? Remember that. Oh crap, there's a freaking door. Probably can blow up. Yo, I'm psyched out right now. I'm like 5'1 or something. I don't know how tall I am. I might be like 5'3 or 5'4. Definitely not 5'6, I don't think. I forgot. I checked my height, but I mean, just forgot. I haven't checked in a while. Probably less than 5. Dang, you're less than 5 foot? No, you have to be over 5 foot. You have to be like 5 foot, probably. There's no way you're 4. You're 4 or something. I know you were always like a head lower than me. You know, we're the same age, but I mean. So, then you're probably 5 foot. You're probably at least. I don't believe that you could be 4'9". Listen to the lace lady. Her voice. I don't know. I'm actually pretty tall compared to everyone at my school. You are? Okay. Well then, either you live in a city of tiny people, or you're tall. It just broke. Get it right, dude. I know people who get offended by midget. I used to use that word. I'm just gonna call them short. Alright, I'm gonna call them tiny people. Yeah, that's pretty silly. I'll just call them shorter than me. Oh, yeah. It's music. It's getting me hyped. Never mind. Second time around. Second time around. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Ooh. I'm not using that. Oh yeah, we gotta use Sprunk, because we always do. Gotta have a helmet. Safety first, children. Alright, let's do the ritual. Look at my shirt. Like, not the actual hoodie, but the shirt. No, that's wrong. You gotta do the salute. I'm getting a little tired. Been at the fair since school. Hey, Pokemon Go! What level are you? Okay, he didn't. What level are you? I'm a level 14, almost 15. MB Freestyler is about level 19 or 20. I'm okay at it. I still live in that neighborhood that like had the bad apartments. So, well, this is cool. What? Okay, after this race. You're level... Oh. Shut up. Just got 14. Hey. So we're the same level right now. My best is like, dang, and you're level 14. My best is like 500. I feel so bad. Because my, no, I was gonna say brother. So my friend, his mom, played the game like a week after me. And she's like level 15 now. And she's like, her highest is like 700. But he was bragging to me. I was like, oh, my mom's a higher level than you. And she haven't played as long as you have. But, like, she's an adult. She gets to drive around. Well, I'm stuck at home, not being able to go out much. I guess I could walk in back and forth, but I mean, like, where I live, you gotta watch out. You gotta bring someone with you. Which I usually do. Went on a walk today. Well, not a walk. She was on a scooter, and I was on my bike. Oh, at the fair, there's a Bulbasaur nest. Dude just placed lures and caught all of them. Oh, how do you figure out a nest? Cause like, I know there's like an app board. They have to go to the fair. He doesn't live. In the same state as us. See, I was going to go, but I was like, nah. I'm glad I didn't because there's some people who went there that I'd rather not see right now. Known as a person who I'm friends with, but it would kind of be awkward in real life. Nate, you probably know who I'm talking about. And also another girl. Tons of girls. Just one that would be awkward to meet there. So, yeah. My dad was like, you wanna go to the demolition derby? I was like, nah. I feel bad now. I feel like I should go on the demolition derby. I could have got so many Pokemon while looking at cars in the hood. Dang, dude. Wonder if it's still going on. I don't think it is. Dang, I feel bad now. I can... I also know Magmar and Electabuzz. As a, how do you know the nest? I've caught only one freaking Electabuzz. Do you have the... tracker thing that tells you that, because I have a Pokemap since the three-step glitch was a thing. I had a thing where it told me like Pokemon has been there for like 10 minutes or 8 or 1. I just find them from riding. So you just see them pop up, like you see like 2 pop up and you realize. I miss this song. I love this song at night. I love in GTA and in real life because I have. Are you going to do trials or just GTA? I'm not doing trials tonight. I'll do it tomorrow probably. I just find them from right now. Yeah. I'll let it do trials tomorrow. Bad now, but I didn't go to the fair, dude. You always just gotta, you always gotta get the fries. Fries are amazing. By the way, Nate, do you know who I'm talking about? That would be awkward to see at the fair. It's a girl. How long is this thing gonna be? Probably an hour. I usually go around an hour, 45 minutes, 50. So what time? What time is it now? It is 11:24. So probably at 11:50, maybe around 11:50. And boom! All right, we gotta go to the prison now. So, oh yeah, now it's 11:25, but it was 11:24. I'm gonna tell my friend, suspended plays, I'm just gonna say, come watch my stream. Home dog. Home sizzity. Sizzity. Slice. DAWG. Home sizzity slice dog. Alright. Come watch my stream, home sizzity slice dog. I really hope he says that. It's not 11:15. No, dude, it's not 11:15. Your whatever is off. Your clock, whatever it is. Your phone. Or something else. But it's off. Or your tablet. I don't think you have your phone. Because it broke or something. I don't know. Alright, we gotta go. Let's get suited up for the spooky, scary places. So let's go to the clothes store. Alright. And, we'll go to the spooky, scary place. Oh, so my friend texted back. He said, okay. No, I meant, I heard you say you'd end at 11:15. No, I didn't say that. 11:50. You're self-promoting on Skype. I just want to talk to more people. I just want to talk to more people. Yeah, I'm at around 12 or 11:50. 50, not 15. It may have sounded like I said 15. When I said 50. I'll be back in a little. All right. See you in a little bit. All right. So, what I'm doing right now is I'm gonna go to the clothes store, get suited up, and we're gonna explore this mine together, even though you guys aren't playing with me. Oh, everybody's gone. I'm talking to myself now. But you know what? I'll talk to the people who rewatch this live stream. Which is gonna be nobody, right? But you know what? Whatever. Oh, someone's back. Alright. I know. Hi, Ryan.
Hey, man. Meet me at the bar.
You idiot.
You are so right.
I'm really not in the mood for this.
Come in. Look around.
What's up? Hi. You hold up. What the heck? So, did I miss anything? I sent you the pic. All you missed was me about to get suited up. Alright, so we got, for some reason, we have four people watching. We got Mr. Crazy Mix, also known as Landon. We got Ryan, the Lion. We got NB Freestyler, Nate. We got Suspended Plays, Connor. But it only says two people are watching. Alright, so what I'm about to do now is get suited up. Alright, we're going to a mine. Because I found a mime while doing a mine, by the way. What? Yo, this Princess Bubblegum. She's bending. Whoa. Hold up. Is that censored out? Nope. That's definitely not censored out. Let's not show that. Okay. So we're getting suited up because we gotta go. We're going to go to a mine that I found. Alright, this looks like the stuff to suit up in. Gotta wear those black
Make
combat
sure you
pants.
Come back.
What level are you? I'm like 84 or something. Let me check. Hold on. Minecraft GTA. Dude, I was just playing freaking Minecraft. I am level. Oh crap, it's showed it. Wait, how do I? Oh, duh. Just click on that. I'm level. Yo! I'll make sure you have a pickaxe. Well, I want to show what level I am. Listen, man, we gotta get a beanie, an H, we just gotta be H3, yeah, we need sticky bombs, that's honestly what we need. I already have my glasses on, so I don't need, no, I need shirts, I need combat shirts, alright? I forgot, what's up? How do I show my level? I honestly, seriously, Nick, come on now. Chicken butt. Down on D-pad. See, it doesn't, oh. I'm level 84. It's because I was talking in game chat, so I couldn't see it. Oh gosh, I didn't realize that was Matt. That was Mario. I thought it was Ryan. Hi. You gotta wear those helmets. That's too much. Listen, man. I'll put on some helmet. Heal. I need tops. I need a sick leather jacket. Man. Those aren't sick. I don't need no smart jackets. Listen. I need some bomber jackets. Dang, they put a lot of bomber jackets in. Hey, that's pretty good. No. Did you just post your old stream or something? No, I didn't. I was live streaming before, but then, I put in GTA, so it quit down that live stream. Listen, I need some protective things. That shirt is still your fave. Shut up. That shirt is amazing, man. Don't make fun of my shirt. It's called Chubby Superhero. That's what I got. Hey, why you know? Dude, I don't have an Xbox, dude. By the way, don't get rid of your Xbox One. Xbox One's the Slim. The S is coming out in like 2 days. Do you I used to watch Jack the Guy a lot. My favorite YouTube channel now is Couch Op. I watch PewDiePie. I watch H3H3 Productions. Um, forgot what else I watch. Thanks. Hello? Yo, where is... There you go. Guess what? What? Why'd you say no, Ryan? But what, Nate? There we go. We're suited up, man. We are ready. How about we put on the best helmet you can wear. Why won't it let me wear it? Come on. Take off. All the way. The slim literary ADDs. And you have to have a 4K TV.
Bye. Enjoy your purchase.
What's up? The slim. So. Do you need a 4K TV? Can't just like use the TV I am now. I have a 32-inch TV. Hats. Helmet is freaking. Yeah, drama alert sucks. Alex is a stupid buddy. But Ryan. If I wanted the Xbox One S, do I need a 4K TV? What is a 4K TV? Let's start out with that. That's the only new thing about the Xbox One Slim about it. It's 44% smaller. It's really nice looking, too. It's white. It's sick. So, do you need a 4K TV?
Better than new.
I plan on getting the Xbox One Slim. It's good freaking quality. But do you need a 4K TV to have an Xbox One and like use it, like play it? Do you need a 4K TV in order to play on the TV? Do you need a 4K TV to play Xbox One Slim on the TV? Are you talking about yourself? I'm not talking to yourself. I'm talking to Lion X. X Lion X. There's comments. You should, because the quality won't be as good. Well, dude, come on. Where's the prison at? I think this is the prison. We'll just go on the road right here. But I mean, would it be like the same quality as a TV right now? Like, would it be good quality though? No, you don't need one. I don't need a 4K TV then. What, Ryan? To my cave. I know I'm going to the cave right now. It's by the prison. Prison, other side. I know. Wait, let me bank my cash. But what's up, Ryan? Will the quality be worse than the freaking thing right now? You could be on one clan, like FaZe, Optic, or ET. Well, we should. Freaking FaZe, man! The other one, in the mountains? The quality will be whatever your TV quality. Okay, well, I'm fine with that. I just want the Slim because, like, it's pretty much an upgraded version of Xbox One. And I already won an Xbox One, so if I just got the Slim, it's pretty much just a upgraded version of the Xbox One, so I mean. Bro, you can't get on Optic. Dude, I'm getting on Fiends. He said, I know I can't get on Optic or Fiends, but he was asking, like, if I choose one, I would choose FaZe. Because FaZe rules. Apex, Adapt, Rain. Those cool guys. Nikon, the Despicable Me. It's pretty cool. Blaziken's pretty cool. Vehicle Nord is, like, the best. I want my Xbox. Yeah. Keep your Xbox One, dude. I'm gonna get an Xbox One. Right when I get it, you're probably gonna sell your freaking Xbox One. Yeah, then we could clip. All but... Prison, others. Nathan? I know that. You're lucky I can't say your last name. You can't breathe in the FaZe house. Because Vapor Nord. Yes, you can. You know about that, still. You're able to breathe. My friend's dad vapes. And at least it smells good. I don't hang around it a lot, though. And each time he blows a fat cloud, I gotta say, Vape Nation, y'all. There is on the right. Hold up, where's the prison? Where is the prison? How to join FaZe, hit cool clips, then stop doing that, then vlog only. You also gotta do epic pranks. Okay, there's the prison. You also gotta do epic pranks. By the way, you forgot about that. Always do epic pranks. You get it, you vape. Vape Nation, y'all! No, I don't vape. I won't, either. Unless I become a living meme, then I would vape once. Actually, no. Okay, so, where was the... Bennett jokes around about vaping, but he doesn't vape, and he also calls himself a sassy black... Okay. Yeah, Bennett would do that. Prank gone wrong. Gone right, gone sexual, gone prison, gone anything, dude, because gone right, gone left, gone up, gone down. Alright, the windmills are over there, so, Nathan? That's expensive. Hold up, is this it right here? Nope. Where the freak is this? Dang, dude, I should have checked on the freaking map. Alright, guys, we're going on exploration date. No, just kidding. We're going on exploration. He's wrong. Go back. No. It's on the... Dude. Don't be saying people are wrong, because I even said it. We were doing a race, and I fell down, and there was a freaking place, pretty much a cave, a mining shaft, and I said to remember on the prison, to the prison where the windmills are farther than the prison. The windmills are on the other side of the prison, and we're on, the cave is on the other side of the prison without the windmills. So it's around here. There's two. I know there's two. There's one in the mountains, and then there's one out here. I'm looking for the one out here. I don't want to go to the one in the mountains. I've already gone there. That's the one with the Easter egg in it. 22 minutes till 12. I honestly might stay up just looking for the cave. Alright, let me go rewatch on my phone. Where is my... Where'd I put my phone? What? Excuse me? I was sitting on it. Awesome. Who's Alec, dude? Trail Mix likes my photo. Alright, I'll go back. Three actually. Who's Alec? So, says there's only one watching right now. Alright, I have to rewatch this entire race. Go to Syndicate Central. Oh god, dude. Who's Alec? I forgot who Alec is. Bennett has a friend named Alec. If that means anything. No, that's not... He's not talking about that. Who's... I'll check it out. What? Who's Alec? Is he, his bearded dragon? His little lizard friend? I would feel really bad if it is, dude. Summer's been okay. It just feels like a really long weekend. Who did? His bearded dragon? Okay. So it's not his bearded dragon. Alright, I'm rewatching the race right now. Examining. Alright, I'm rewatching the race. Can't do middle fingers. I cry every time. Dang, I gotta rewatch the entire race. The comments are so late. Aw, peace, Ryan. Okay, I'll check out Alec. See you later. Peace. It's not like a really short summer. Phase up. That was weird. I shouldn't have done that. I'm sorry. Phase up, home dog. I think I'm coming up on the part where I fall. Okay, I found where it was. So let me see where it was on the map. Dang, two people left. I'm hungry but tired. Go eat. Who's all left in the live stream? Landon is. Maybe Nate. There's four in the live stream now. So there's only three. Alright. Oh, I know where it is. I know where it is. I really want to go to California, but that's expensive, so. Yep, I know exactly where it is. Yes, The one and only, yep. I'm gonna go after you get there, alright. Go after I explore it too, because... It was near here. Get my freaking How do I leave the lights on? I want to be able to leave the lights on so I can get some freaking light. Do you know how to leave the lights on and get out of the car? That's the tunnel you're talking about. Okay, but I'm gonna explore it. So, do you know how to leave the lights on? Do any of you know how to leave, like, your car, your headlights on while you get out? Interaction menu. Turn your flashlight. Wait. What do you go after this? I think this is it. Alright, I'm on vehicle. Oh, do I have to leave the vehicle? Headlights. There we go. Turn off the radio. I can't turn. Oh, there we go. No, I'll put on the jams. All right, I got it. This is the weirdest. Excuse me? Does this even open? Does this even open? Does this open? Oh my gosh, I don't know if it opens or not. Does it open? They patched. Oh my god. Alright. I gotta make up for that. I'll go to my secret sneaky spot on the side of the ocean. Crap, I forgot where it is. Crap. I forgot where the secret hidden spot is. It's awesome, dude, that they patched it. I love that. Dang it. That makes me angry. I all this song. Let's turn up the audio. It's fully up. Hold up. Are you telling me? Dang, I thought I could come through my head. Excuse me. Whatever. I'm not in my living room anymore, so I guess the music isn't really bothering anybody. I gotta turn up the music for myself. Cause this is my jam. At night. See, there's certain songs in GTA that are only good when you're driving through the city at night. Or when something epic is happening. And this is one of those songs. Actually, I take that back. The song is good at any time. But it's really good at night in the city. Or you're doing something epic. Or you're out in the middle of nowhere. And you're listening to it. I don't know. I'm weird like that. Are you going to baseball stress? Kanan even asked if I was going. Probably not. I mean, I was told that I would be able to probably get in. Try to stop it. No, I'm not trying to stop the train. It's gonna take way too long and way too hard. I'm not in a party. Can't make it. What do you mean? What do you mean I can't make it? Can't go. Is it over? No, they're August 2nd, I think. Like, my dad says I could make it. But there's some people on that team, like, that just, like, always mouth out off to me. They're like, "It looks so good. You're so bad, kid. I've never even seen you play, but you know what? I'm just gonna call you bad anyway, because I don't like you, kid." And you know, it's funny because this music is inspiring me right now, so I'm just gonna talk to it. It's funny because, you might not see cross country, but it's funny because they say, "Hey kid, you're not gonna make it. Come down to Tolono and see how I play." Man. You know what? People are like, "Oh, he sucks at baseball." But when it comes around on PE and we do baseball, I am the kid who gets asked. Yeah, sure, you can join, but just not the party. But they're like, "Man, I need you to play." Oh, I used to do this. But he's like, "People, see, I volunteer." And she's like, "Wow, he's really good." And, you know, I'm like, "Yeah." And people underestimate me. It's just so sad. be like you. I can't invite you. Just won't let me. Is there some? People don't say I'm bad. People say I'm bad, but the thing is, they've never seen me play. Cause I've never played in Champaign. I just don't like the place for baseball. What do you mean, 12? Oh yeah, it's 12. Yeah, I'm deciding to stay up. Sorry, if you wanted to watch. Oh no! Holy crap! I'm never gonna be like you. We should restart, cause I'm gonna die. Cause I failed. The song makes me want to talk so much about my life problems and just how I overcome them. People say I suck. You've never seen me play, man. You know what? I'm not gonna show you how I play. It's just so I can make you feel a little better. Cause you're one of those type of people that feeds off other people being sad or something. Or trying to put it in their face that they're not as good as you, even though they might be as good as you. You just think highly of yourself. But guess what? I'll let you be like that. Just so you're not sad. Tell all your friends that, like, oh, he sucks, even though he's okay. You know? I'm okay at baseball. I mean, I'm not the greatest in the world, but I'm pretty good. So, you know. I'm just tired of it, man. I put a stop to people bragging. When people brag, I'm like, what do you want to do before you leave middle school? Wait, what do you mean? What do I want to do? Like, an epic prank? Before I leave, I don't know, maybe not anything. See, I would say I'll gang up with you, but I'm not getting in trouble. I accidentally stepped on a jacket in health, and he pushed me into my chair. I said, yo, bro, why you do that? That ain't cool. I think only one person's left, and I'm pretty sure that's Nate. Someone texted me. No. Crap, who texted me? I gotta check quickly. Private. All here. I'm pretty sure it's Nate. Who else? If you would like to comment who you are. Might be Landed or Mario or someone else. It's only one person now. Crap, I'm not looking at the screen. There too. Come on. I have two people texting me. I gotta hurry. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Boom, I'm done. Okay, I need to detect these people. Damn. Invite you. Oh yeah, that movie's great, by the way, Nate. Why are you counting? Don't spam. Trying to do something right now. 200 comments. Hey. Mario, I can't invite you. Okay, there we go. Alright. I'm inviting Mario right now. Did you just see what I just saw?
Oh, yeah.
Probably gonna die. But you know what? It is the thought that freaking counts.
Woo!
Good thing is I know how to get up there because I used to play on this map where it was like Demolition Derby all the time, so I know how to run up here. With cars and people. That was fun. Oh. Okay, good. I could have just got killed. That wouldn't have been nice. I'm gonna get this freaking bag again. Parachute bag. Because I just feel like it. I might end the live streams soon because some people are texting me and stuff's happening. Still be up after you end. Yeah, but I'm probably gonna be in a party with my friends talking about something because they're kind of texting me right now. It's kind of important. Or I might be on Skype, so. Hey, this song. Something fun before I end it. I messed up completely. That's pretty neat. See if we can fall. This was a pink, like for a robbery or something. Pretty sure that's a special car. If you sell it, you get like $10,000. I don't know if I can get up there. Oh my gosh, these songs, dude, I'm... We need a longer run-up. I know, that's what I'm about to do. I think this is big enough. Oh my, I keep on hitting something. It's messing me up. Dang! I did it finally though. Yeah, I didn't pop one of my tires. Nope. Yeah, we're good. We're good. Plus I'm going like 100 miles per hour. Radio Mirror Park. You want to meet up there? Or, can you hear me, Mario? I'm in game chat. Oh, I'm not in game chat. Crap. Let me get in game chat so he can hear me. Hey, Mario. Can you hear me? Hello. What's up? Nice. Wait, do you want to meet up, Radio Mirror Park? Because I'm doing, Army right now. If you want to come in with me. Yeah, it's pretty far behind. Ooh, I cleared it, finally. Let me turn on my mic so I can hear you. Alright. We need to go. Nothing yet, what? Alright, I'll call this jet, cause... Oh crap, that's something. Alright. There's people coming up. Please no tanks. Okay, I haven't seen a tank yet, which is pretty good. So, that's nice. Crap, they... They didn't spawn. Oh. I got hit. Jeez. I got wrecked. Dang, I'm not in the swamp, surprisingly. I wonder if people can hear you. Got a nice... Oh, you don't have that setting on. It's a nice picture. Take a photo. There we go. Alright. Wait, are you joining my party? Okay. Nope, can't hear him. By the way, okay. Yeah, can't hear you. Yeah, I'm talking to Mario right now. That was a fail, though. Yeah, I'm gonna get off probably soon. Well, I mean, I might end the live stream. I might stay on and just talk to someone because something's happening, so. Can you hear them now? Can you hear yourself, I mean? Okay, you can't. Crap. I want to buy a car, but... really feel like spending any money because I really want that yacht, the Grotti and Pegasi, Grotti X80 Proto. It is. Oh snap! There's a new bike. I have not, like, played this game in a while, so. Wait, let me see it. Is it, like, the most expensive thing? Is it one of the most expensive? It's very cheap, and it's the fastest thing ever. It's the fastest vehicle. I feel like you're pulling my leg. It's very cheap. I don't see any gargoyle. Yeah, I'm at the Dominator right now. I haven't seen the gargoyle yet. I'm in the 60,000 range. Oh snap, 120. That thing looks sick. Holy crap. Yo, that looks sick. Nah, gargoyle. Oh jeez. Oh wow. Do you see what the little number is right there? Is that something? Is he trying to say something? Should I buy? Is it the fastest vehicle? Yeah. Can I test drive it, maybe? Alright, let me hop in then. Oh, you don't want to drive to your house? Nate Mario says what's up. You might have to be in a party, actually. Do you want to get in my party? Alright, let me go on the party. I'll invite you. Alright, there you go. I sent you an invite. Let me go on to party settings. Alright. Alright guys, so I'm starting up a new party so I can talk to Mario.
What's up?
What's up? Can you hear yourself?
Yes, I can hear myself.
Okay, good.
What's up, Nate boy?
I can't hear him now. You mean you can hear him? Because... Dude, look at this dude. How much money do you got?
I mean, I spent all my money, bro. I only got 500K.
Oh, dang. I got like 2 mil. 290,000.
I know, I see.
Fudge, I can hear him.
I spent it on this, and I bought a whole lot of Vinny's vehicles.
Yeah, Nate said hi. Man, I'm going for that yacht. I don't care if I don't. I'm not a CEO.
I know, dude. You need to get a CEO, bro. Oh my God, it might seem expensive and all, it's worth it. Like if you fill a whole large garage. You get 2.2 million.
I mean, like, I wouldn't be able to work for you anymore.
I don't care, I'll be able to work for you.
So you would quit your own CEO?
I really don't care. Like, it takes like 2 weeks to fill up a large. Look, I'll show you how big it is. Or I could. Then we can go.
You can come in here. Check it out. Like.
Wait, hold on. Alright, hold on. Let me see if which garage I have in.
I'll put a waypoint on your. Where's your thing? It's not that one.
I have 4 houses.
Well, I mean.
Not 4 houses, but.
What is your garage? Is it the one near the clothes store? Yeah, it is. That is that. Cause, all right. Well, Do you want to get on the ground and I'll drive it to the garage? Cause I know where it is.
Yeah.
All right.
But I need to see which garage it is.
I'll try not to crash it. It's a new fast vehicle, so I'd be like crashing it, but I won't.
You can grab it as long as you want. I don't care.
I really don't feel like it's faster than the freaking Garotti.
Well, it might not be faster than Garotti, but it's faster than that new car, the 811, and that's super fast. Wait, no, I think it is.
Faster than the Garotti?
Because I already know it's faster than I don't even know how to pronounce it, but the 811, I know it's faster than that. Because I raced my friend with it. Here we go. Just see how it sounds though. Hold on, let me.
Yeah. Ooh, I like the tire. Are you able to customize it?
Yeah. Oh yeah, let me take it off a passenger.
Why do I feel
I'm
like
let
it's
you ride
a
it by yourself so you can do wheelies and all that kind of stuff.
Yeah, why do I feel like it's a Benny's vehicle though?
Because of that design. And that chain on the wheel.
Yeah. Holy crap.
I'm finna be watching you in the helicopter.
Do you want me to wait for you then?
Yeah, I gotta get in. Because this Hummer just ran over it. That looks like Franklin in the car. Oh, there.
I don't feel like you can't pop the back tire.
Can't if I put bulletproof wheels on it. Alright, go ahead. Next.
Okay. I feel like, can you break the back tire or no?
No, you only can break the front if I don't have bulletproof tires on it. Yeah. But if you break the front, oh my god, it would be useless on it.
Or it's the front tire. Dude, I want it. The wheelies on this thing are cool, too. Like, some bikes, it's hard to do a wheelie.
I know, you're gonna do a wheelie. You did not see that.
I just weaved you so hard on a bike.
Hit it
on the ground.
Oh my god. Kika, like, come pick me up, cuz. He's going crazy. Good night.
Yo, jump out, jump out, jump out, jump out. What are you?
What should I do? I can't jump out. I hope Nate was watching that. Bro, I thought that car just ran you over.
Don't do backflips. In that bike, you will fly and die.
How do you know about
this? I want to do backflips. You'll hop up. I'm gonna
do
a backflip.
Dude, I need to show you the glitch that's on races, bro. You can, like, fly to Mount Kilimanjaro. Like, it was gliding, though. I need to show you. Plus, that's not my garage. It's my warehouse.
Oh, yeah, I'm at the warehouse. I've seen someone go in here. I was chasing them because they had a bounty. And I was like, come here. And he just went in.
That's not my large one. This is my medium one.
Where's your large one, then?
It's all the way by my Benny's garage. This is a medium one. But the large one is, hold on. You got a good scenery of it, so I can, like, get us out.
Dang, this place is huge, though.
Now let me show you the large one. I'll call driving this time.
Alright. Yeah, because I'm trying to...
You should buy it right quick. Buy this.
True. Alright, I'll have a limit. I'll buy it, and then I will spend... money.
I know, I try to spend money and keep it above, like, 2 million and stuff like that, but I just...
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do.
I just couldn't do it this time because the new cars are coming out fast. Oh.
Ow.
You didn't see that.
Well, I can tell it. Wait, let me just see where my controller's at. Alright, I'm able to unplug it. For now.
I bet Nate gonna say I suck at driving. If he's still there.
Yeah, I think he is. Are my parents still awake?
Thank you. Hey, dude, you know what you should try to do? You should try to make a funny moments video.
I was thinking about making a new series about, where I talk about the end of video games. And, like, I explain it, but I'll put a spoiler alert.
Oh, yeah, bro.
I'll be like, spoiler alert, I'm gonna wait 10 seconds for you to click off this video before I start talking about it.
Dude, you know you should use Share Factory too, right?
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
But I'll say it though. I'll put GTA 5 ending spoiler.
Wait, let me make sure. Yeah, this is my warehouse. My garage is down the street. This one's large as crap. Now you're gonna know why it takes 2 weeks.
Yeah, this was in the trailer. What? Wait, I'll be back.
Let's see if they'll see this. No, I'm past it. Bravo, Nate, for staying this long. Good job. Good job for staying this long. Yay, what a surprise. I feel like picking my nose. Flipped it onto you. I like playing my guitar. I like waving to people. Ah, surrender! Oh, I did too much on that one.
Okay. And it's like, look
out. No, look. I was like, hey, thanks, Nate, for staying this long. I'm gonna do a series of motions for you. And I just did everything until you came back.
Okay, let's go. Drive me to my garage in Beverly Hills with my brand new dedicated Lamborghini.
Donut. Oh yeah, I need to show you that tunnel that I was talking about.
Okay. How about we go do it before the I buy the bike?
What, the tunnel?
Yeah. The camera was moving and he went past the screen doing actions. Yeah, you weren't in front of the screen, by the way, when I came back.
Aww, yo, player was moving too. Dang it.
Whatever. Pretty sure you could say half of it, so.
I think it's on this part. You have to move it. To break the moment of silence.
Yeah.
I don't know.
I don't. How about put on the radio? Put on radio in rear park.
Go.
Ow.
That pool wasn't right there on my screen.
Mhm. You can say that, man.
I bet Nate is dying to fall asleep, but he's just trying to support the channel.
No, he's probably fully awake.
Oh my god.
I could have dodged that easily. Come on now.
No, I'm trying to turning out, it's time to break.
I thought you were the one who helped me get started on Xbox 360 and taught me all the moves, but you just hit me.
Dang it, I was trying to do a mini flip. I haven't been on Instagram lately.
Yeah.
What's been happening?
Not much. Grace broke up.
Yeah.
I think you knew that.
I know that.
I have three Red Bulls and 10 Pepsis. It's today. Red Bull. I'm perfectly awake.
What'd you have Red Bull for?
Nate did. He's fully awake. He had 3 Red Bulls today and 10 Pepsis. I had
Red Bulls
Pepsis.
Are
no,
nasty.
I had 1 Pepsi. I've never had Red Bull.
No wonder why you're awake. Red Bull stuns you. Like, as soon as you drink it, it stuns you. It stuns you, to wake up. Yeah, it's somewhere over here. I remember my friend. Yeah.
I think I know what you're talking about. I think I've gone here before.
Yeah,
Mario.
It's somewhere over here.
Isn't this where the Easter egg was?
Like the mining tunnel Easter egg? Yeah.
With the, you know, I'm not gonna say the Easter egg, because it might be a spoiler. I might do a video on it, maybe.
Wow!
Hey, oh, look, that's an Easter egg. Oh, look at that tunnel. Let's create a lore. There's a child who lives in there. You can hear his cries at night.
I watched it. I watched the whole season of everything on Netflix, bro. I'm stumped. Where is it? It's somewhere over here. I know it is. Like, there's this little passage. I think I went to the wrong spot. Oh, I didn't know there was one over there, too. I think it's over here. How was your summer so far?
It's been really short.
I know, bro. All I got to see was family. I didn't go nowhere fun. Only went to the pool one time.
I've gone to the pool once, and I've gone to Corn Belters.
You went where?
Corn Belters. It's a AAA team.
Never heard of it. I want to go to Hooters again.
Oh my gosh, do you see what Nate put in the thing?
No, what he put?
You might want to look at it.
I bet it's an eggplant.
Well, you can hear the tunnel. It's the child. He's like... like that.
Oh my gosh, don't do that. Oh my god. Remind me of the baby who's getting his head chopped off.
What?
Change the subject. Nothing.
You're on the wrong side of YouTube, mister.
No. No, it's Walking Dead. I watch too much of it. Oh my god, where is it? Well, when I look for it, I'll show you so you can, like, show them. Further than that, oh my gosh, if it's over here this whole time, I'm gonna be dying.
I've gone to it before, I just forgot where it was.
This search is gonna be.
Or okay, we could go to the one in the ocean.
I gotta refresh my, what, you mean the underwater UFO or what?
No, there's a tiny tunnel in the ocean, near the ocean, like, up on the beach. It's nothing special, but it's just a... What?
Go ahead.
It's just like, it's nothing really special, but it's just like a small hidey hole that you can go to. Camp at.
The hiding hole? Okay. Well, yeah, I can't find it over here. I know it's somewhere. Wait, I recognize. Nope, I'm stuck.
Hey! Gotta turn up. Never mind, it's already at 25. Let's turn it up. 26. I love this song.
What song? Oh, this song.
Hey, it's night two.
I drive slow so we can hear it better.
No, go ahead and go fast. Wait, oh my god, Nate said, kid, what's a hidey hole? Dad, I don't know, ask your mom. Dude, a hidey hole is where you hide in holes, alright? Okay. Wait, I'll be back.
Hey, Nate. I mean, do that. Should I? Nate, should I text yes or no? But first, I gotta get back on YouTube. Text yes or no? Type yes or no. Are you serious? Oh my gosh. Alright. So you really want me to shoot him in the head right now?
Wait till he's back. What are you guys doing, huh? Oh no. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. I'm in your VIP.
I had Nate type yes or no for him to kill me. My bike is all the way down there now. Oh, did you just...
You can kill me back. I'll let you kill me back. I had to. I'm sorry. Ow. Alright, shoot me in the head. Shoot me in the head! Oh. You didn't even shoot me with a revolver, dude. I was gonna say, I'll turn around.
Bro, I'm watching the thing, bro. That was right perfect, and I didn't even aim at you. Sound like I'm finna run you over in that video. Oh my god! Do you wanna drive?
No.
Your driving skills are way better than mine. Alright.
But next time you crash, don't crash on purpose, please.
Okay. One more thought, no. You wanna go? I'm bored.
My house. We're close to my house. Wow. also delete F from on out of nowhere.
Yay, there go Miles.
Out of nowhere. Oh yeah, this is your old house.
I got two houses. I still own both houses. I got that house. I like how my houses are down the street from each other.
Yeah.
I might buy the house where you live. Oh, there's two houses over here. Oh, there's three. I might buy these. Yeah.
You might buy one. Randy Tree wrote a RKO Tree Organ. What the F? Orton.
See, told you those comments were super late.
Autocorrect. No, I wasn't looking. Alright, I'll let you in. Buzz me.
There, I buzz it. No.
I was honestly about to walk to the door, just because I thought you were loud enough to cover the sound in the game. Okay.
dude, right when I buzzed, my dude from the game, it just now played from the thing. From
your account. All right, let me.
You still got the Post Malone.
Yup. I'm not even remember that. I don't even listen to that song anymore. I listen to it sometimes, but it's a sick car, you know? You gotta keep it.
Yeah.
Alright, let me.
The only song I've been listening to by him is Go Flex. And The Meaning. That's the only two songs. Man, does it wanna go.
Dude, what the heck? It doesn't even show the bike. It's 120,000. It doesn't show the bike. I'm in like the.
No, all the way at the top.
But I put sort it by price. Motorcycles. No. Motorcycles. It won't let me go to. Okay. Man, I just wanna go back. What the heck? It's not showing up. Where is it? Let me look. Dinka Pagasi.
It's right there.
Dude, I don't see it.
Oh,
I must be blind. Dude, it's not in the freaking motorcycle. Hello? It's not. I think it's glitched out. I honestly think it's glitched out, dude.
Dude, it's right here. Go to, Oh, you. That's because you're shorter by price. Go to all vehicles.
I'm at all vehicles. Dude. There's a truck? That's sick. That's honestly sick. I almost bought it accidentally. I don't want to buy it. It looks like a McDonald's truck.
That's the ice cream truck.
Oh, I want an ice cream truck, dude.
And it's not going to be in your garage.
Dude,
though.
The vapid piss washer. Alright. I'm not getting vintage. The regular gargoyle looks sick. Well. Should I get vintage? Are you able to change it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, well, I'll get the black for now.
And you get to make it no design, the regular one and the vintage one.
Alright, well, I ordered it, and then you can hop on it, and we'll go to the, you know, store.
The mod thing. I need to buy my Guardian back. But dude, I made my own crew, bro. I just need to get more people in it. It went quiet again.
Yeah.
Not anymore.
All right. Forgot my LG.
I'm watching our own video.
Hey, Nick, guess what? What's up, Nate? Yeah, I know, I heard it. I'm gonna go out to get, so I can call my LEG.
Oh, God. I'm still dying.
After... Oh, your bike's outside. I thought it was my bike. I was like, what? Johnson. Wow. Wow, Nate. Did you see that hefty commercial? Hefty.
What you need, boss? Some wheels?
Well,
I can bring them around.
All I have been watching is Netflix.
I'll get there as soon as I can.
I haven't been watching TV in a lot either, but like, it was like John Cena, and then they had a shorter guy than him and like really skinnier, and he was like, wimpy. And he was like, oh, just because you're tall and big doesn't mean you're able to use that. And then an old grandma on a shopping cart came and freaking drove into the smaller guy. My bike's here, by the way, so hop in, by the way.
Hold on. I'm trying to fix my bike. Okay, there.
Oh, I thought... Dude, that scared me. I thought the song was freaking, Baby, I like your style.
One dance.
Yep.
Here it goes.
I feel so special, even though like ton of people have it. Hop on. Oh, wait, hold up. Is there a cowboy hat on it? Oh, no. Dang it. I was about to leave.
Dude, I can't. Okay, there. I can't. But no one even know. Like, most of this is the most fastest car. But, like, they don't be looking at the YouTube videos enough.
Instead of, I need a one dance. One Dance is a good song, though. I listen to that a lot. I know, like, the entire verses. It's He Needs Some Milk. Oh,
dude,
my God.
I had to, but now I'm poor. But I have to buy my Guardian back. I need to work for you so I can get money.
Dude, I don't...
No, you don't have to own an office. We don't have to do the crate missions. We just do VIP work.
But you're a CEO, so...
Oh, true, I can do it too.
Exactly. And plus, why would you get rid of that? It costs so much. Dude, I honestly...
That's like $375,000.
I want something lucky to happen to me. I want, like, $20 million. If I can run into a hacker that gives me $1 million a day... I would be so happy. I didn't say that on live stream. What are you talking about?
Oh my God! I just downloaded that.
I want a way. Like, I don't want a hacker. But I bet if I did run into a hacker, I probably won't get money anyway, because, you know, there's not a lot
actually,
of hackers that drop money.
I know
money.
Somebody who was doing a glitch that was kind of like a hacker thing. They were just doing a glitch where they can teleport everywhere and they can spawn stuff everywhere.
Oh, I don't want that. Dude, I just need really quick money. I need $20 million. If there was a way to earn money, like, if there was a way to earn at least $1 million a day.
Criminal mind. Whoa, a day? Oh, never mind.
Exactly. Can't do that in a day. That's, like, impossible. Unless you speedrun it. You could do it in a day. Dang. I want to see someone speedrun it coming to mine. And plus, it's super hard. I wish we were still rich so we could start the Pacific Heist and I could get a lot of the money. And then I could start one and then you could get a lot of the money.
I still have like 131,000. I still starting out.
Nah. Okay. Well, I'm not buying armor. Get a
not afraid to be in that
get a
though.
Job, you broke ace. Kuda Fuka Mudda. Dude, you can't get jobs in GTA. Alright, so don't call me that.
What did he say?
He said, get a job, you broke ASS Cuda Fuka.
I really want to play one right now, but I don't want to, like, on the street. Like, I would just tell him, bro. Like, I would be like, get your facts straight. And I know he can hear this right now, so.
Ooh, black girl. Looks cool. It's a joke, Vine. Have you never seen Then Indian Dad? No, I haven't.
No, I haven't either.
Dude, I have a crew color, what? Finally sold it, it'll only be 92,000.
I reached puberty! No, I didn't.
I wanna make the front tire super ugly.
I really do. Go back to that other one. That was the ugliest tire I ever saw.
This one?
Hold on, I gotta see from this side. Yeah, that's that one.
I wanna get this one.
That's a beauty right there.
Yeah,
that's a beauty right there. So cool.
Oh, I've been pressed circle.
What? You changed the tire, dude.
No, I didn't.
And it get no, if you change the tire, it gets rid of the chain. Wow. You're gonna do that? That's not cool.
I never knew that either.
That sucks.
It's not worth it to change the tire, though. The chain makes it, like, non-pop. Like, it can't pop.
Let me get bulletproof wheels.
Best tires on the market. Yeah.
Oh, I have 140,000. I thought I only had 16,000. 2 million and 16,000. My bad. I was not thinking out. All right, where we're gonna go? I finished. I think I might end the live stream. Let's do something cool. Let's go to the airport and jump out of a freaking airplane. Let's do the thing like Dom and Franklin did off Maze Bank.
Ah, yeah. Let me call in my helicopter.
I just did that like a couple days ago. It was so fun, dude. It took me a while, and I did the thing where I pushed Dom, and he kind of didn't make it on the truck. I'm gonna drive towards. I at least wanna drive my motorcycle a little bit. I'm gonna drive towards Maze Bank, alright? I'll see you there.
Okay.
Is this thing faster than the. Probably.
But, like, it's like the same. Like, it's like the same as the X80. Like, they're the same. I got to tie twice with my friend in that movie.
Oh! Wait a second. Ooh, do you want to go to the airport? You want to go to the airport? Because I'm going to do a flip. I'm going to do a flip on the freaking thing. Because Nate said don't do a backflip. And I want to do a backflip.
You're going to have to show me.
What?
You're going to have to show me. I really want to cause mayhem, but I don't want to ruin your life.
Hold up. Let's change style. Should I go purge? Yeah, I look pretty sick with the purge outfit on. Dude, look at me. I look like a Mad Max guy. Do you see me? I look like a Mad Max guy with this freaking bike. Because the chain on the back. And then what I look like. Oh, that's sick. Okay, let's go. Wait, hold up. Don't do that. Don't be like that. I wouldn't notice that my guy changed colors in like 5 seconds.
No.
I didn't realize that he put on a giant white t-shirt that Franklin would wear. Or a freaking beanie. Stop. It's time to stop.
Okay.
Oh,
how come I can't only change mine, but... Hold on, let me type it.
Watch the live stream. Watch the live stream. Watch the look. Watch what happens.
Okay.
Look what I hit.
Oh my god, that's all that.
That hurts so bad.
Oh my god.
Do you still have NBA?
Yeah.
Good.
I only won one game on that. I need to upgrade my player more.
Dude, I've won so many games. I'm not Houdini. Somehow I am. I feel like I'm Houdini because I hit a ton of stuff and I don't die though. Like, I don't get hurt at all. Can you... Seriously, I pull out a weapon. Changing clothes
so
quick.
I got him. I hit him in the head.
Dude, get ready, get ready. Watch me. I'm about to... Oh my god, dude. Hold on. I know what to do. How about we not do this one? How about we do... You know what I'm thinking? Or you can watch the live stream. Watch the live stream.
Oh.
I did a backflip. I'm another backflip. Another one. No, I'm about to die! I just got crushed.
Wait, did I hit you?
No,
did I
but
hit you?
I did 2 backflips, but I landed on the freaking bike. Nate,
dude,
I did what you did. I didn't fall
that.
Off.
We need to do that, like, not while I'm live streaming, but while I'm recording, so I can do that on my funny moments. Like, you can just go up, then I'll try to, like, fly under
my
you
bike is
without you crashing.
Dude, my bike is, like, ruined. It's smoking. It looks sick, actually, dude. Freaking Mad Max. I almost hit a cop.
I know, that will be Mad Max if you do that. That will be like Fast Furious.
What happened to my tablet lag? I jumped off a giant ramp and did 2 backflips. The second backflip was not successful. I died. Alright, let me hop in.
Alright, I'm hopping out.
I'll shoot some. Why would you hop out the buzzer? We need that.
What? Why?
Because. Do you realize that, dude? We need a plane. We need an airplane. And now my bike stopped.
This is the airplane. I can call in another one, bro.
I want to fly. I'm gonna fly while I wait.
I wanna get in.
But you gotta call it in.
Fine.
You sound different. You sound like your voice is.
No.
Okay, I'm gonna fly.
Wait, how does my voice sound different?
You sound like your voice is deeper.
I know it is. I bet Nate agrees with that.
Oh, you're flying a Titan now. I was waiting for you to hop in.
Oh, well, I didn't know. Come here.
You're not gonna catch me. I was trying to look backwards at you, and I didn't realize that I was going towards the ground, so that was fun. Alright, we gotta, let's come to me, come parachute out to me, and then let's go to the airport. Watch the live stream.
I know. I'm watching it.
You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. It's
that
on the way.
Awesome. Oh my god, that's awesome.
Well, that was something. I'm calling in my gargoyle. Are you calling in your gargoyle?
Yeah.
Alright, let's.
Oh, for that double. I mean, I'm not gonna do it. I'm gonna die.
Alright, let's go to the airport. Let's get a helicopter. Let's go on top of Maze Bank, jump off, and then end it.
Hold on.
What the?
We don't need that.
No. Do the surfing glitch where you shoot the wing and you surf.
This city's crazy.
What? Is that a thing?
What are you doing?
I don't think that's a thing. Let me fly over. Let me drive over to you. Ooh! Ooh! Dude!
Who did that? Who did that?
Oh, I don't know. Freaking idiot with the buzzard!
Who
I don't
did
trust
that?
You with the buzzard. I really don't
wow.
Sometimes.
Ever since I got it, I've been blowing up people. Because they were being mean.
Let's go to Maze Bank before you do anything else.
Okay.
And remember, we actually have to land. We have to land.
Aww.
Dude, change the radio, please. Like, this is killing my vibes. Yeah, if you're on the wing on the ground and you shoot it, you surf. I don't think that's how it works. No, screw this. Turn it to radio, Mary Park, please.
It is. It's just a talker.
Oh yeah. I love this song.
Told you.
I love all songs.
You don't deserve this. No.
I'm gonna jump up. Okay. Oh.
Please all you hear my voice in the chat.
What?
I said you can hardly hear my voice in the chat, but I fixed it.
Yeah, you're pretty. I had to turn off my mic.
Dang, I'm a low talker. No, I hate being a low talker. This deep voice is making.
That's why you gotta boom out your voice when you're doing a video. Don't try.
Hey, what's up?
Okay, well, I gotta turn down my mic. Maybe you should turn up the audio quality on your mic. You're able to do that. Dude, I don't have a stunt outfit. I guess Purge Man and... I guess Purge Man and... You. Let's... Oh, dude. Let's do what we always did on that mission where we had to get the briefcase.
Okay.
Do you know what I'm thinking? Look at me.
Yo, hold on. I'm looking at the chat since I'm changing.
I know what I'm gonna put on.
Oh my god. Hold on, let me put on. You don't know what
I'm gonna
put on. Oh my god.
Let's do this. We're gonna parachute onto the building.
Yeah, I know you can hear yourself. Should I do the red parachute or the rainbow?
I don't know. Hopefully I have a black parachute because black is... Please don't. Seriously.
Dang it.
I'm not doing first person. You ready? Wait, how do I put on my parachute? Like, I want to show it.
You gotta go to style and then go to parachute in the interaction.
Oh yeah. Crew smoke trail. You always gotta have that. See, this is the Puerto Rico shoot bag, but it looks like American. I could have blue shoot, rainbow shoot, red shoot. Let's both have rainbow, dude.
Okay. Alright, I got rainbow.
Alright, you ready?
Yeah.
Let's jump onto the building. Jump onto the building. Fly onto the building.
Oh, I thought you did.
I'm not gonna be able to make it. I'm not gonna be able to make it. I'm not gonna be able to make it. I have rainbow. I'm flying down. I'm flying as fast as I can.
No, I failed.
Oh.
I tried to make it to the construction building. I tried to go through the window, but there was no slitter thing.
Oh no, clear, clear. Oh, I'm still going, I'm still going. Some guy was like, wow, I landed it. Fail and survive. Chill out, it's a flare gun. Wait, I forgot what flare guns can do.
They made it so like daily challenges. If you do 20 daily challenges, you get a million.
Dang. That might be hard though. Alright, well, I'm gonna end the live stream.
Okay.
I'll end it off.
It's 1:15.
Hanging out with my girls. Alright.
Damn! Whatever! Is that real?
Shut up. Alright, well, I'm ending off the live stream. Watch the live stream, by the way.
See, bye,
what
Nate.
Just happened. Well,
see you when you know what, come back.
Ow, some guy just punched me right when I left. Alright. So I hope you guys enjoyed this 2 hour and 23 minutes of live streaming. 2 hour and 24. I'll do more tomorrow probably. Trials Fusion. Why did you hit a girl? Because she talks smack at me. Remember, I'm Terminator, dude. I'm a robot. I don't.
Yeah, you should come by.
I don't care about gender, dude. Yeah, right, there's a girl Terminator that beat the crap out of me. All right. All right. Well, end off the live stream. See, why does Chop have his own little, like, bed in the house, but he never comes in that freaking house? That's what makes me angry.
Exactly.
Chop's not even home. Chop?
Mama verga.
What? There's some Spanish guy yelling. I think he's Spanish.
And there's some poop on the floor.
Hey, neighbors. Alright, well, I'll end off the live stream. Hope you guys enjoyed. And, yeah, I'll do one tomorrow, so stay tuned. So, bye-bye. Wait. Wait a second. Bye-bye.